Greetings, humans. Spinningmantis here with the next episode of our Overwatch multiplayer gameplay series. This is the legendary Jingle Tracer skin. Check her out. I think this is pretty cool. I think it could have been an epic rather than a legendary. Yeah, she's basically an elf. So let's go ahead and queue up for some quick play and give her a go. Now entering the All right, squirmishing. I need to crank my volume. All right, Tracy. I got schooled by a Tracer in competitive the other day. I was playing Lucio, and we played 6 games. We won 4 and lost 2. One of the ones we lost was on this map, and basically a Pharah carried the other team hard. We just couldn't counter him. And then the other game was on Tibet, and they had a Tracer who really did an excellent job of messing us up. Dashing through the snow. So she gets a special voice line. That's pretty cool. Dashing through the snow. I had no idea. Oh, seriously? Yes, we gotta go. Let's, all right, skirmishing again. Let's see if people want to make friends. Cheers, love. The cavalry's here. Whee! Ho, ho, ho. Wow, she's got several voice lines. Oh, I bet you I get hit by McCree's. So the McCree killed me. Great. All right, hopefully we can play Tracer. Yes. Yes. Select your hero. Oh, she's so spunky. So, she was featured in the Christmas comic recently. If anybody has any comments about that, go ahead and post them below. But Tracer has a girlfriend, and her girlfriend's really cute. Tracer's really cute. So good for them. Kind of makes you wonder, like, what would dating one of these Overwatch people be like if you were just a normal citizen, you know? It'd be really weird. Attackers incoming in 30 seconds. Whoa. Oh, scary. So everybody's playing way back. Okay. Well, one person's up. Attackers incoming. Defend objective A. Oh, Alright, someone got in on the left. Oof. Not a good look. We lost that. That Bastion. Ooh. We're short a player, and we've got a Bastion and a Torbjorn. Oh, we're gonna get crushed. Oh, we lost that so fast. Yeah, we had no healer. Play of the game. My ninja Harambe. Wow, that was not a good strategy right there. Mm-hmm. Alrighty. Wow, 3 seconds objective time. Silver. So let's get a fresh set of new people. All right, 2 healers, like 1 healer, 1 tank. Oh yeah, Widowmaker. Yeah. Right. If I was Lucia, I'd be like, we're gonna do great. Hello. 1 tank, 1 healer. Hello. We're gonna like come up against like a Torbjorn, a Symmetra. They're gonna have 3 tanks. It'll be great. We're gonna do great. So, geez. Zarya is the only tank we can hang out with. Stay frosty. Dashing through the snow. 5, 4, 3. Oh yeah, Christmas trees are gone. 1. Free charge. free charge. Yes. Needed that. Oh, that Zenyatta helps me so much. Good job, team. That Zenyatta is healing well. Shoot. That's definitely dashing through the snow, dashing off the map. Alright, well, we got our ult up. Here we go. I got blasted. I got took a helix to the face. No. So, I guess maybe the D.Va ate part of the double ult. I don't know. Maybe a third high? I don't know what happened. Come on, I hit my recall. Totally hit my recall. Total recall. Alright, Genj. I'm gonna take out this Pharah.
Reporting for duty.
come on. Where was everybody? Well, I guess D.Va was dead, but I'm dancing around the point. I guess I should have just gotten out. Well, they got two people out. Did he eat my ult? There we go. If we had a May, maybe. Okay, you should not shoot Genji while he's deflecting. He danced around the shield. Dang, they're spawning too fast. Dang. I don't know how we make this final push. Dead. The Genji's tearing us up. Oh, she got me. Alright, my ult's up. Alright, let's get back in there. Oh. Alright. Yeah, their Genji was kind of poning. I mean, we had a couple cracks at it. We had people change like characters like a million times. I started having a bit trouble there. With my hands. I've been having a bad arthritis in my hands this past week. A lot of those kills came at the end. We were like 8 and less than that at the beginning. All right, hopefully we can get one more match in here. Let's just have her do a little spin, this jingle. Pretty standard elf costume. I do like her kind of peppermint candy backpack thing happening. Obviously, we've seen the cheer. Just having a laugh. Sitting around and spinning. I really doubt we'll get a highlight, so let's look through the highlight intros. That's my favorite. And then there's serious business. Well, very nice. I mean, I think the skin looks great. I'm just not totally sure if it is an epic or a legendary. Charging 300, 3000, sorry, currency for it. Legendary price. It's nice that it has the extra voice lines, though. Don't know if I'd want that all year, though. Do I really want dashing through the snow all year? Actually, it's interesting because, like, some characters aren't hard on your hands, some characters are hard on your hands. This Tracer is. You're very often mashing left button on the. Oh, come on! On the Xbox controller, and because that's your little warp. You know, it doesn't work that way, right? You can't really get us unless we step over the line. Right, I would like to play Eichenwald with Tracer. So let's make it happen. Guess I've been loading slow. Now she is actually good on attack. I would say, you know, I'm a bit better with her on attack than on defend because she can kind of flank and go and mess with, like we did with the first point there, which led to us capping the first point in Volskaya. Just kind of sneak around back, and I got like 3, 4, 5 seconds on the point by myself before anybody came to contest it, and by that time my team kind of got the point and came and joined us. Where can I hang that? Let's hang it from her coffee.
Think any of these taps still work? I'm
okay, we got a Sombra. What a terrible team. We've got one healer and no tanks. This is absolutely crazy. I think they've got more healing than we do. They're pushed way up. They're pushed way up. Oh, come on. Okay, it fell back. I wonder if I can find another sneaky way around. There are sneaky ways, actually. Yeah, we're never gonna get in there without tanks. Yeah, we can't do this without tanks. Wow, this team's got no mojo whatsoever. It's alright. Wow. I don't know about the strategy there, Mercy. Oh no! Oh my god! I don't think I've ever done that before. I want to see this. Oh man, I trolled myself. And I jumped right on top of it. Yes! Oh, I love it. Yeah, it's me versus the whole team. Right there. Hopefully they can... Oh, look at that. That's probably not a good trade, though. Oh. Yeah, that's it. Yes, two goals. Oh, Scrooge. Scrooge McCree, one of the two holiday items that I don't have. Oh, that res probably. That was big. Well, even though the team comps were not ideal, I still can't say that I was in any way good at Tracer. I think I did an okay job of staying alive. My ults were not good, even though when we tried to combo the ult with Zarya, I think the D.Va was able to block out some of the damage, and we only got one, maybe two kills out of that. And sadly, no highlights. So let's take one last look at the legendary limited time Winter Wonderland 2016 Jingle Tracer skin. She is indeed an elf. And, you know, she still looks like Tracer. Anyway, I hope you get this skin if this is the one you want. Watch out, the event ends like January 1st or January 2nd, so go ahead and do not hold on to your currency to the last second. Go ahead and get that skin if you want it. If you enjoy Overwatch and would like to see more on this channel, I really appreciate it and helps me out so very much when you like the videos that you watch, subscribe to the channel, share with a friend, and I do hope that you join me next time, and I appreciate the fact that you put up with my bad Tracer play. Anyway, that's going to be all for now. Spinningmantis out. Namaste.